everyone. Today's video is going to be a vlog. I actually filmed this a few days ago now, I think last week. But I never got to film an intro or an outro to it, so this is me doing that now so that you have some context. So the other day I went to the forest with my mum and sister, and this particular forest is my most favourite place in the entire world. So I'm really excited to give you this vlog of it because I only ever take photos when I'm there, I never take videos, so this is the first time that I will be vlogging there and probably not the last time. I should also quickly let you know before I show you the vlog that I don't do a whole lot of talking in it like I did in my previous nature vlog. I don't know, I haven't like vlogged in front of people in a really long time, so like I've sort of gone back to the awkward, shy, I feel weird talking in front of the camera with people around kind of person, so yeah, but you do still see clips of me running around and climbing on stuff, and there is some talking like later on in the video, but yeah, I just thought I should let you know in case you're not really into that, I guess. But I hope you give it a go anyway, because it's a really, I think, relaxing video to watch. I quite enjoyed editing it and everything. But that's enough rambling from me for now, so yes, on to the vlog.
Blues.
I should have worn blue.
Mum?
Still don't know what that means.
Dozing up.
milk cap growing under here. Someone picked the other one to eat. I heard that they taste kind of peppery, but I've never tried one.
Cool.
And someone cut one of them to take home and eat. See all the shiny bits? Wanna have a look?
Yeah.
Horrid boots.
What?
Red ones? Aminated? No, but this is pretty. It's so cool. I thought it was a tree, but
it's
quite quick. I can feel it's warm. Is it less dead? I found mushrooms. Thank you.
Sorry.
I know I didn't really wrap it up at all in the actual vlog, but thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time.